the search is underway for the masked robber who vandalized a local electronic cigarette store. The suspect couldn't hide from the store's security cameras, though, and now police want to track him down. WLKY's Ann Bowden is live for us this afternoon at Jeffersontown Police Headquarters with the details. Ann?
Well, Lexi, we have actually moved outside of the place where this robbery happened, or this theft happened, here on Taylorsville Road. And it happened early this morning, and these places, these electronic cigarette shops, have been growing in popularity all across the metro Louisville area. And it seems as if someone tried to cash in on their success here at Derb E Cigs on Taylorsville Road. Let's go to the video, Lexi, and we can show you what happened. Basically, according to the owner of Derb E Cigs, the break-in happened at about 1 o'clock this morning. Now, this morning, workers and a professional glass crew were busy repairing the damage of the shattered door where that robbery took place, that theft took place. Now, according again to the store's owner, Troy LeBlanc, the sole perperpetrator shattered the glass at 1:19 this morning and was out by 1:21 this morning. Now, the smash and grab was very quick, and the suspect only got away with the store's petty cash, under $500. But the store's security cameras caught the suspect in action. LeBlanc says that he believes he has seen this person before, and police want to know if viewers have. But what concerns the owner most is, if this perpetrator is bold enough to do this to his business, he could harm others.
The video was very eerie, gave me a very eerie feeling, because, you know, you're watching somebody plan how they're going to steal from you, and you see them step by step, one by one, and you saw them lurking, and you saw them sitting in the shadows. It was almost something you'd see out of a movie.
And the owner, as you heard, very unnerved, Lexi. Now, he believes that this smash and grab was so quick because the suspect knows the track record of the J-Town Police Department. Again, he said the break-in happened at 1:19. The suspect was out by 1:21. Police were here at 1:23. So a very quick action and theft here. Now, they are hoping that someone recognizes that suspect that we showed you the pictures of, and we will show the video later on tonight at 5 and 6. If you have any information, you are asked to call J-Town Police at 267-0503. Reporting live outside of Derb E Cigs, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.